Any update on Kerala gold smuggling case? Has the UAE government shared its investigation findings with India? Prashant from Asianet has asked, it has been revealed that UAE consulate officials and some persons accused in the gold smuggling case received commission from a housing project in Kerala done with the aid of the Red Crescent of UAE. Whether MEA's consent was taken for receiving huge aid from Red Crescent, which is a foreign organization. Has UAE responded to our request for questioning the officials?
Well, Prashant and Balagopal, I have responded to this earlier. I have no further updates as of now. You would recall that I had said the matter is under investigation of NIA, and as far as MEA is concerned, we are extending all necessary facilitation.